dying to know what the inside of that room's like.
So sorry.